I'm Sundeep from Cobalt Blue Foundation, and as a part of our program Speak Art, today we have with us vocalist and artist of the band Fiddlecraft. बेची डाउल जी सी एक कहानी है, गम में वो भीगी पर फिर मुस्कुराती, कभी कोई आता कभी कोई जाता है, ना जाने कितने कर्जे ये चुकाता, कभी बोलती है ये कभी छुपाती, हजारों ख्वाहिशें ये रोज जलाती, कभी चलती। His name is Gaurav, and thank you Gaurav for being with us. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about your music style. I heard you last night, and you know, I think you kept everybody awake till 3 a.m. with your music. What kind of, how do you define your art, your music?
My music is kind of a storytelling, I would say, and for me it's more of a writing compared to like for others it could be music, you know, instruments, this and that, but for me it's the core of the music is lyrics and the poetry. Because you know, you should get all three, you know, 3D, you know, 3D kind of experience so, when yes. when you are listening to one song.
Till today in India, ये मतलब you know band band का ये बड़ा unusual, unorthodox career है.
In fact, it's not in India alone. Actually, India, I would say, is in a much better situation compared to all other European countries or somewhere else.
Starting में डरने लगा यार कि मतलब मेरी एक बढ़िया MBA की job है, marketing manager बनूंगा मैं, और ये कहाँ?
ये सब चीजें डर के नहीं होती. Basically आपको जो चीज पसंद होती है आप उसके पीछे भागने लग जाते हो.
How about you know family and parents and all that? Did they support you?
They couldn't even pronounce guitar properly, so forget about anything else. Like they did not even know which instrument I'm playing. So from there till now, then where I give them a call, they ask me first question is that when is your next show? It has come up to this point, so I guess things are going.
So they are very proud of you at this moment.
Yeah.
So let's talk a little bit about your journey.
मैंने जब start किया था तब तो मैं actually मैं studies कर रहा था, but मैंने जब से शुरू किया था तब से यही कर रहा हूँ, मतलब सिर्फ उसके बाद फिर studies और नहीं सब aside हो गई.
I heard you last night. You were touching upon mythology also. You know, there's a song based on Rama.
Ram
that you had. तो उसका inspiration कहाँ से आया था?
तो जब मैं छोटा था मैं रावण बनाया करता था, और रावण बनाने के टाइम पे यू नो हम लोग उसको रावण को एक छत पे टांग देते थे बना के, और हम लोग जिस सोसाइटी में रहते थे वहाँ पे एक साउंड इंजीनियर आया करता था अपना बॉक्स लेके, और जिस दिन रावण जलता था उस दिन वो अपना स्पीकर पूरा रिवर्ब खोल के वहाँ पे ना सिर्फ हंसता था जोर जोर से. और उस टाइम पे मतलब वो चोंगे हुआ करते थे, वो स्पीकर स्पीकर नहीं हुआ,
बिल्कुल भोपू बोलते थे.
भोपू भगवान तुम तेरे ना करना मेरे श्री राम 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 राम.
So that song also you wrote yourself, because it's very I was hearing it and it's got so many words and like almost like rapping effect tha usme. So how long it took you to write that song?
Actually that didn't take much time, because when you are on a drive, like when you have that you want to create something and you are in that zone, it hardly takes few minutes sometimes to write a song. This song was one of those kind of songs. Over the period of time we have revised this song many a times, like this as per the current situations and everything.
Okay.
We revised this song because this has a message to say. The song should serve people to understand the society better, you know, understand yourself better.
So some of your songs overlaps political commentary and stuff like that. Did you face any trouble using these lyrics?
A lot. Recently, actually, I've released one song called Bakre Ki Amma, which I actually written it casually, and I never thought that itna chala jayega, itna sab log sunenge. People were singing that song, and you know, everybody was sharing that song. I could see like millions of shares, and then I could see entire you know, Jama Masjid singing that song, standing up and singing that song as a protest song.
That's wonderful.
Quint, all of the newspapers had that song and on their top charts of CA.
And how was the reaction of the
So I started getting some hit messages. That was like a new experience for me. I never faced, and I never got any kind of a hate message before. So that was pretty new for me.
How did it make you feel when you received those messages?
Initially, I was a little scared. Not scared, I would say I was, you know, I didn't like that. Because I am kind of an artist who always gets some positive response from people. And if somebody doesn't like it, he, you know, remains quiet. Like, he doesn't say anything.
Then definitely
he won't say anything taste. And he won't come to me and say, you know, this song is bad or something. But this actually made them say something. They were asking me to leave the country, and they were saying that you are safe until we don't know your house address.
Oh, yeah. It's like threat.
So in reply, I actually created one more song.
You created a song in reply to that. Okay.
That song is called Ab Finally Batao Wo Kahan Pe. Matlab finally batao Hindustan kahan pe hai.
Okay.
Hindustan hamare liye wahin par hai jahan pe hum sab milke khade ho jayein. You know, kya hai landscape ye wo thodi sirf ek chalk se bana de wo Hindustan nahi hai.
Bilkul.
Jahan pe sab Hindu honge. जहाँ सब सारे हिंदू हैं वो नेपाल है, जहाँ सारे मुस्लिम होंगे वो पाकिस्तान है, हिंदुस्तान तो वो है जहाँ पे सब हैं। अब फाइनली बताओ वो कहाँ पे है, वो कहाँ पे है, वो कहाँ पे है, अब फाइनली बताओ वो कहाँ पे है, वो कहाँ पे है, वो कहाँ पे है। चाहे तमंचे निकाल के रख दे पेशानी पे, हम जीते वैसे भी नहीं तेरी मेहरबानी से, हम छपते हैं नहीं इश्तेहारों में, पर हमारे चर्चे अब तेरी भी महफिल में हैं। तूने क्या सोचा तेरे हर जुमले पे ताली बजाएंगे हम, दिवाली जोर शोर से ईद भी मनाएंगे, चार हमीदिया रोड भोपाल मेरा शहर, और वो पाकिस्तान में नहीं वो यहाँ पे है, मेरे दोस्त सब यहाँ पे, सब यहाँ पे, सब यहाँ पे, मेरा स्कूल सब यहाँ पे, सब यहाँ पे, सब यहाँ पे, कागजों पे बस नहीं ये मुल्क मुकम्मल वहाँ पे है, जहाँ हम सब संग खड़े हिंदुस्तान वहाँ पे है।
Wonderful. Jahan hum sab khade Hindustan wahan pe hai. I hope that more and more people get to hear your music.
Thank you.
And you're doing an excellent job in bringing all these issues through your song and your poetry. And you got a tremendous voice to convey that message as well. It's Gaurav with us from, do check out his music. It's called Fiddlecraft.
My Instagram handle is Fiddlecraft. You should follow Fiddlecraft to get more updates, and you know, you will get to know about the recent releases also. So hope to catch up there. If you need to listen to more songs, please ask for the copy. We'll be more than happy to send it over.
Happy cobalting.